is, it's step, step, dip. Step, step, dip.
I was step, step, dipping.
No, you weren't, Fizz. You were step, dip, stepping, not step, step, dipping. It's completely different.
Let's try again.
Do the lollipop. Do, down, down, do.
Step, step, down, dip, down. Fizz.
I did dip, I did dip, I dipped, I dipped, I
now
dipped.
Now then, what's all this going on here then? Oh, my throat.
We're being pop stars.
And we're learning a dance routine, Matt.
Oh, very nice. Yes, that's right. All pop stars need a dance routine and costumes. Oh, what are your costumes going to be like, eh?
Oh, I hadn't even thought of costumes.
Well, you're right, Max. We need the dressing up box now.
Oh, it's all right, Bella. It's only over here.
Oh, right.
What are you all doing?
We're going to be pop stars.
Where? And we're choosing our clothes so we look cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what's going on?
Well, Fizz and Bella are going to be pop cars. And they need some clothes to make them look cool.
Cool, Jake. It means trendy.
Oh, yes, you know, I used to be very trendy, you see. Oh, yes, I used to wear platform shoes.
Platforms? Did you get trains stopping at them?
Don't be daft, Milo. No. We wore clothes that sparkled and we had long hair and big platform shoes. Oh, yes, I even had a punk phase, you know. Oh, yes, rock the Casbah, rock the Casbah. Oh, dear, happy times.
Sparkly dress, look!
And I found a sparkly turban.
Cool! Right, I'll do the drums.
A sailor went to see.
No, Jakey, it's got to be a pop song.
Yeah, one, two,
do the lollipop.
No. You don't want any of that nonsense. No, that's not music, girls.
What is music, Matt?
Well, in my day, we had Led Zeppelin.
Led Zipper.
Yes, or Deep Purple.
Oh, a smiler.
I even got into the Clash, you know. Proper music with tunes. Yeah, so you need to decide what sort of band you're going to be.
Oh, that's easy. We'll be a girl band.
A boy band?
Yeah. Oh, no, I think a girl band.
We could be a boy-girl band.
Yeah, a boy band.
Come on, folks, your program's starting. Top of the Pops.
Oh, Wowie!
I wonder who'll be on today.
I wish it was us.
Oh, yes. Just think of a Top of the Pops starring...
The Tweenies!
Oh,
stars.
Yeah, yeah. We could sing a song about anything in the whole wide world.
Mm.
Oh, what would it be?
Well, I'll tell you what. I'd sing about stars because I can see the stars when I go to sleep and they watch me sleeping and keep me safe.
Oh, yeah. I think I'd sing about having a partner.
I'd sing about my best friend.
Oh, thanks, Fizz.
What about you, Jakey?
Well, I love bananas.
Pardon?
Yeah.
You can't sing about bananas.
Oh, but I love them. They're all yellowed and curly.
The song should be about friends and dances and parties and things. Not bananas, Jakey.
But I love bananas.
Oh, never mind, Jakey. You'll sing about other things when you're bigger.
Well, maybe I will, Milo. Oh, but I bet I could be a pop star singing about bananas.
Time now for a real exclusive in this Top of the Pops Tweenies special. But what do you say about this next guy? Other than he loves carrots, chocolate milk and bananas. Nearly three, but very well behaved. It's Jake and the Tweenies.
I don't know as much as the others do. I don't even know how to tie my shoes. Don't know where fishes sleep at night, though I'm nearly three. I can only count right up to five, but I know what I like to eat.
Come on!
I like bananas, yellow and curly.
Come on!
I like bananas, custard and jelly. Banana, 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 banana. I like bananas, yellow and curly. Frogs and spiders eat what they like to eat.
Oh, yeah, yum, yum.
Bones for dogs are always a special treat. So even when I'm all grown up, I go to school each day. When they ask me what I like for lunch, I know what I'm gonna say. I love bananas.
Because we've got more Hot Tweenies action with Milo, Bella, Jake, Fizz and Doodles coming right up.
Oh, I told you, I told you! I love bananas! Yellow and curly!
All right, Jake, but it's not what you usually sing about in a pop song.
No, usually you sing about being happy or sad or girlfriends or boyfriends. Not bananas!
Bananas make me happy.
Yes, but a proper pop song is about friends and parties and things.
And
something about stars.
Stars? Did you say stars? Oh, did I tell you when I was a bit of a star? Oh, yes, I found my old costume I wore when I was a pop singer, you know.
Yes, I did.
Did the girls scream when they saw you, Max?
Well, I don't know, I suppose a bit, yes. I remember that time in Cleethorpes, actually.
Did they scream because you looked really scary?
No, I don't think so, Jake. No, I was very trendy in those days.
Oh, were you famous? Like the Beatles? My granny loves the Beatles.
Well, perhaps not quite as famous as the Beatles, Fizz. They were really big stars.
Oh, and you were just a little tiny star, man.
Thank you, Jake.
A little star. Oh, even little stars can sparkle. You can look up into the sky and see their starlight.
The biggest stars here on Top of the Pops, that's the Tweenies. Now, if you've ever wanted to know why Milo, Jake, Bella, Fizz and Doodles love being pop stars and love singing and dancing, I think you better watch this.
Hello there, and welcome to this Top of the Pops special, where I'm very privileged to be sitting here with, well, they're orange, yellow, purple and blue. Very funny, very energetic, it's the Tweenies.
Hi.
Hi, and welcome all of you to Top of the Pops. Uh-huh. Oh, you know, I can't really quite believe I'm sitting here with you all. Well, thanks for taking time out of your busy day.
Oh, yes, we're so busy in the recording studio. Photographs, concerts.
Yeah, we even need special time to play.
Right. Well, now, odd as it may seem, but there may be some people out there who haven't come across the Tweenies yet. Oh. So, why don't you introduce yourselves?
Right, I'll go first. My name is Bella. I'm the oldest Tweenie because I'm nearly five, which means I know a lot about almost everything.
Oh, great.
Hi, I'm Milo. I love anything that's cool! Yeah, and I think that singing pop songs is fabaroony.
Oh, sure is.
Well, I'm Fizz. I'm nearly four, and and I love dressing up in all the costumes we get to wear when we sing.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm Jake and I'm the smallest. Oh, but my daddy says I get a bit bigger every day. Right. Oh, and I love bananas. Oh, oh, and I promised I'd say a big hello to Doodles.
Oh, come on then. Hello.
Hello,
Oh, so you've made your first album. Are you pleased with it?
Oh, yes, we love it. And we can dance to all the songs.
Oh, yeah, I love dancing.
And the single number one, what's that all about?
It's all about having a number one best friend.
Yes, right. Like, in the way that Bella is my best friend.
Oh, yeah. And Jake's mine.
Oh, and my best friend is Dodo.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, and Milo. And Fizz.
Jake.
And Bella.
So, tell me, do you all get on?
Sometimes me and Milo argue. Really, we're all best friends.
And do you have any messages for your friends out there today?
Yeah, get ready to dance!
Be nice to your best friends!
We love you, Dodo!
Oh, thank you all very much indeed. Now then, let's see the Tweenies in action with Best Friends Forever.
It's all right.
Right then, I'm ready when you are.
You look really cold.
Cool!
Huh?
Staying friends forever, that's the Tweenies. That's it for this Top of the Pops special. I hope you've had a great time, and who knows, next year maybe you can be a pop star. To finish, we've got the biggest song of the year. It's still number one. It's Top of the Pops. See ya.